rider is taking his chance alone? Some riders try to use the verge to avoid the cobbles, but it's at the risk of getting a flat tire. There are two schools of thought on riding cobbled sections. Some will try to stay in the middle, while others will take to the sides, practically on the grass. One thing's for sure when it comes to cobbled sections, there will always be a fight at the front as the riders enter. It's vital to be at the front to avoid falls or breaks in the peloton. We're halfway to the finish line. The team leaders should be coming more and more to the fore. So this is the last third of the race. Anyone who is gunning for victory has got to make a move fairly soon. The riders are in a portion above 10%. It's always best to be in the lead when going into cobbled sections. Breaks in the peloton can happen at any moment. It's in such percentages that the strongest can create some gaps. This climb features some dreadful percentages. Some cobbled sections are very narrow, so it's important to be well positioned to avoid falls or breaks in the peloton. Another attack in the leading group! The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%. Things are heating up in front!
Demar is off.
Only 15 kilometers left.
Acceleration by Demar.
The finish line is getting close. The riders just passed the 10 kilometers road sign. The riders are entering the last 5 kilometers of the stage. And off he goes! He's giving it one last go. And they're off! It's going to be very fast!
Matthews is off.
A great victory! He didn't overextend himself. He was certainly the smartest today. We're waiting for the tailenders who continue to arrive. Again! An attack is launched! The group has to break apart! We've selected the following highlights for you.